the bottom left of the Hive GUI, the keys panel brings together a number of pitch-related controls. Glide or portamento is the smooth sliding in pitch from one note to the next, as opposed to the stepped jumps of, say, a piano. In Hive, glide can be set to time or rate mode, the first locking the portamento time to a fixed duration, controlled by the amount knob, the second scaling that time based on the distance between notes, with longer distances resulting in slower glides. Vibrato is the wobbling in pitch of a held note, as mentioned in the oscillators video. The speed of Hive's vibrato LFO and the time it takes to fade in with each new note are set with the rate and delay dials, while the depth of modulation is set using each oscillator's vibrato knob. The pitch bend section contains menus for up and down pitch bend range, that is, the maximum amount of bend that you can apply with the pitch wheel. The default is 2 semitones for both, but each is independently adjustable up to a maximum of 48 semitones or 4 octaves. The microtuning section enables activation and selection of any TUN microtuning table, a number of which are included, for venturing beyond the standard Western scales and modes. Hive's keyboard gives you 5 octaves of on-screen auditioning capability and incorporates a scale quantizer for snapping incoming MIDI notes to a custom scale. Click the dots on the bottom octave keys to define the scale. Notes with filled dots are in the scale, those with empty dots are out. The in-scale transpose modulation target shifts note pitches up and down in accordance with the scale quantizer. This works per voice and per oscillator and makes it possible to generate melodic parts using any modulation source. The further you click towards the bottom of a key, the higher the velocity of the note it outputs. Clicking a key twice in rapid succession holds it down until clicked again, useful for auditioning pad presets amongst other things. Last but not least, to the left of the keyboard sit the usual pitch and mod wheels. These are fully interactive and move with their counterparts on the connected MIDI controller keyboard.